Well guys, now I am Dhananjay. Right now I am in Sasaram. You can look back of me, that is the Sher Shah Suri Tomb. Actually today we came here for our some business and some official purpose, but after some things like that, so we explore this Sher Shah Suri Tomb. So like that, we come here and we have to go inside, and that is the ticket price, something 25 rupees like that. So we have to buy the ticket and we have to roam inside. The some lake is there and some also some park is there, like that. So now we plan to go inside, so just to follow me. So you can show this all lake. This is the inside the Sher Shah Suri Tomb. This is the lake. You can look in just front of me, that is the lake. This is the only part, like a park. And for you look left side of me, that is the actually tomb. So when you came here, you have to follow the rule, because that is the government taking the under. That is the archaeological survey of the India. So like that. And you can look back of me, that is the lake, and there is a wonderful lake. Look how very beautiful that is the tomb. This is a wonderful, I think, the heritage of the land that is going on. So right now we are the 200 kilometers farm from our city, and we took 4 hours to journey here. Morning
maybe tunnel from this ground. Maybe.
Yeah, I think also like that is tunnel. So after going inside, that's only we can find where is the tunnel and not.
We are excited so, to find.
Yeah, but first we have to roam this all. So when look in right side of me, that is the Sher Shah Suri tomb. My cameraman behind that Mukun there. So that is the actual tomb that is made by Sher Shah Suri, that is the king of in Sasaram, that is the oldest time, I think 100 years before, not 100, 200 years before, like that. And you can look in middle, that is the lake. So this lake, inside the lake, that is the one tomb, and actually in that tomb, one way is there, that is connected to Sasaram to Delhi. So when I am speaking about some lake, that is the some personal or that is the height, battle will happen, then some king here, king is trying to escape, that is the Sasaram Delhi, and actually that is the length of the 900 kilometers approximately. So you can find how in previous time people are clever and how they save their homes and everything like that. So now we came east side and we enter in that side. Just cameraman, so there is the gate very far, and we are just walking from that side to came this side. So now we are sitting in east side, and here there is a block. So if we want to go that west side, we have to again go back, and then we have to go that side. So we plan to not roam outside of this tomb. We have to go inside. Now we are planning to go inside because we have a very less time, because we have to go back to our city also. So that's why we plan to now buy the ticket and go to that tomb. You just show that tomb, how beautiful tomb is there. So now we are going. Foreign citizen, you have to pay 300 rupees, but if you are an Indian citizen, you have to pay only 25 rupees. About the ticket, that is the archaeological survey of India. It will come under the government of India. So now we are going inside the tomb, and we have to explore what is the inside there. Somebody is saying some hidden way is there that is connected to Delhi and Sasaram. I don't know exactly is there or not. We have to find it. So let's come. So well guys, now we are they enter the tomb, and you can look back of me, that is the entrance, and also the small gate. I think this is the new constructed by now people. This is not our location. So now we are entrance. Now we are enter that tomb. You can look at front of the tomb, there is the way, and I think some stair is there. I think 20 and 30 stair is there. We have to step and climb. Look, now I am just getting down of the stair. After getting up, we have to again climb. So you can look at the back of it, that is the main entrance. And from here, we have to climb down, and then again, we have to climb up. So come on. Well, we are not planning and also we are not ready to visit it in Sasaram. Unfortunately, plan is suddenly coming and we are here. Now look, everything is destiny. How it will come, we cannot find anything. So everything comes by fate and destiny, like it's going on like that. So we are here. Just come with me and we have to find what is the inside there and where is that hidden way and where is the hidden that is connected to Sasaram to Delhi. We have to find like that's going on there. So just come on. So finally we climbed 6 to 7 stairs and now we are planning to enter the top. Within a 1 minute we have to enter there and we have to find where is the way. That way is connected to Sasaram to Delhi. We have to understand. Actually we are in confusion why there is a way or not. We have to find and we have to explain like that. So just within 5 minutes we have to find it. So just come on.
Camera.
Yeah. So this is the entrance. Look how very small entrance. I think before people have thought like me. I'm very educated here. What you thought? Is it the old or new?
Old.
We are removing our shoe and we are going inside and we show you what is there. Actually exactly we also don't know what is inside. Come on Mukund. You can look, that is the Urdu language. That is the Urdu language, something is written here.
Look at that face.
Stair. If you fallen down, you can go directly down. Maybe your hand, leg, everything will be break. Now my friend is going down. He is going very slowly, and that I am capture because he is capturing everything. So this moment I have to capture. Tell. So finally he reach. So well, friends. Now we are inside the tomb, and when we enter this boundary, starting we are there. You can look. That is the front door. And we are go there and we roam everywhere and we are talking about this tomb. So finally we reach inside the tomb and we have to roam. You can look that front of that is the entrance and exit. From there we enter. Now we are going out.